You know, when I heard about Nicki Minaj and Cardi B getting into it during Fashion Week 2018 and Cardi B throwing that shoe at her, the first thing I thought to myself was, wait a minute, didn't she do that at the Love & Hip Hop New York, was it Season 6 or Season 7 reunion? So apparently TMZ is on the same page as me. So TMZ posted this story on September 9th of 2018 titled, Cardi B, Throwing Shoes is Just My Thing, video of another attack. Here's what they wrote. Nicki Minaj was not the first person to fall victim to a wicked shoe hurling attack from Cardi B. The Bodak Yellow rapper has done the heel heave ho before. What in the world? Check out the clip, and I posted the videos on my blog. But anyways, Cardi was on the Love & Hip Hop New York reunion show last year when she got into it with Asia. Cardi didn't like the explanation Asia gave when she was asked why she didn't like Cardi. And without hesitation, Cardi kicked off her shoe, and a red one at that, and chucked it straight at Asia. As expected, a huge fight broke out. TMZ broke the story. Cardi went wild at Nicki Minaj Friday night at the New York Fashion Week Harper's Bazaar party. Cardi charged Nicki and her team, cussing her out for shots Nicki's taken at Cardi and her family. And when security intervened, Cardi took off her shoe and hurled it Nicki's way. Cardi was booted from the party and left without her shoes and a giant lump over her left eye. Our sources say neither side will file a police report, and Nicki's unbothered by the whole situation. So I have a separate video about them, you know, not filing police reports and whatnot. But yeah, man, shout out to Cardi. Shout out to Nicki. You know, Cardi, you need to stop throwing damn shoes. I don't know what's up with you with that. I don't know if you have athlete's foot and you trying to make somebody's face itch. I don't know if you're the person who threw the shoe at George Bush that one time. Or did he get a shoe thrown at him two or three times? It might have been Cardi. All right, y'all. Of course, I'm just joking because somebody's going to think I'm being serious. I'm just joking, okay? But seriously, all jokes aside, shout out to Cardi, shout out to Nicki, you know, get it together, ladies. Specifically Cardi, because, you know, you were the one who threw the shoe. I mean, this is the second time you've done this before. You know, you acting like, remember, Cardi did call heifers cockroaches. She was calling people roaches. So maybe she sees people when she sees roaches. So she takes her shoe off because she's trying to squash them like the bug that she perceives them to be. See what I'm saying? See what I just did right there? See what I'm saying? It's a conspiracy. All right, y'all, I got to go. You know, Cardi is off the chain. She is a shoe-throwing person, and she really needs to. She needs a shoe-throwing intervention. I got to go. Meat Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook. Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. Thumbs up. I might leave the comment section open on this video. I'm not sure. Share this video, you know, on Twitter, Facebook, Google+, two cans with a string in the middle telepathically. That way, everybody and their mama too gets to know that your girl Cardi B is just out here throwing shoes at every damn body. You got people protesting Colin Kaepernick by burning their shoes, and you got Cardi out here throwing shoes. What is up with shoes? This is going to be something else big that's going to happen with shoes before the end of the year. It's going to be like two or three more things, because apparently there's a lot of high shoe energy. Kanye is going to sell out with a new shoe. It's going to be something with shoes, y'all. All I know is Colin Kaepernick is about to be the new Jordan. They need to make the jump man, no, the kneeling man, the Colin Kaepernick kneeling mans. And instead of like the jump man logo, they can have like somebody kneeling, well, Colin Kaepernick kneeling on the tongue of the shoe. All right, y'all, I got to go. What do you guys think about my shoe idea? Should I submit it to Nike? And what do you guys think about Cardi and Nicki? And what do you guys think about Cardi out here throwing shoes like she doesn't have good sense? Bad Cardi. Got to go. And for the record, I do not condone any of this violence, any of this foolishness, and any of this ratchetry.